Performance today, and that's what we don't give credit to the boys. You know, these are the kind of games that, you know, are always tricky. When 1-0, you can't get that second goal, but, you know, give credit to the boys, we created a few chances, and you know, another day we put all of them away.
How important was professionalism and patience, like, because it was a wait, wasn't it, for that second goal?
Yeah, it was a long wait. You know, I just couldn't wait. But like I said, give credit to all the boys. You know, we kept our heads, we knew we were quick in the counter attack, so as soon as we saw the space, we were all gone. And I'm sure there was about five, six of us that wanted to score, but, you know, luckily for me, I got on the end of it.
One of the beauties of having fans in here is you can hear everything, and I was watching you, and you could tell you were getting a little bit, I could see you getting frustrated and wanting to make those runs, make that space for that goal.
Yeah, you know, Geffer told me before the game it was always going to be a tricky game. You know, these are the kind of games, maybe you get one or two chances, and you have to put them away. And, you know, I had a chance in the first half, which, to be fair, was a fantastic save, but I kept my head and, you know, got the second chance and scored.
You're fifth of the season already. How pleased are you with your form?
Yeah, very pleased. I've always wanted to score goals for this club since ages, you know, 6, 7, and, you know, to be doing it at the highest level is always an honour for me.
Do you feel like we're winning games this season that maybe would have tripped us up previously?
Most definitely, yeah. Yeah, like we were discussing, you know, these are the kind of games, thinking back even to last year, you know, we dominated the game, but we lost, and you know, that was always in the back of our mind, so we had to stay confident and stay patient.
You mentioned conversations with the manager. What is it like to have a boss that has so much faith in your ability?
You know, I've said it before, many times before, you know, growing up watching him play has always been an idol. You know, even though he's not in my position, you know, just the way he carried himself, the way he used to come and watch us train and play matches. But, you know, for him to be manager and, you know, give confidence to the players, that's a dream come true.
Looking at the team today and this season especially, how much pace is there going forward?
A lot of pace, even though I still back myself to be the fastest. No, there's a lot of pace. Give credit to, you know, Timo and, you know, Hakim and Callum and etc. You know, there's a lot of pace. So, you know, we know our strengths and we just have to use it.
And so much competition places now. Yeah. And you seem to be taking that as a challenge and pushing on once again.
Yeah, you know, this is Chelsea Football Club. You know, there's always going to be competition. And we have to be ready for the competition. And,